right? Just know we can go vice versa. Again, positions that you want to be in, positions that you're comfortable in. Let's say he's in on a high, he's in on a single, you know, with his knee in the mat here, and I'm stuffing, but still strong, right? He's a competitor here. So as I'm stuffing, he's still trying to fight up in me. Well, I'm gonna do the same thing, right? I'm stuffing, he's bringing that head up, boom, to the outside. Circling back the other way, and my feet move, and his head stays down. So it's not just one way. It's not just, oh, well, he's in on a single, so I can't throw his head. No, he's in on a high cross, I throw his head to the inside. He's on the inside, I can throw his head to the outside. It might happen two or three times, guys. Two or three times against high-level guys that are competitors, that aren't gonna give up, it could happen two or three times. He starts on a single, and I'm stuffing, and he's fighting. Boom, I throw it to the outside, and he's fighting, boom, I throw it in. I really gotta fight here, so I can get to the foot. Well, maybe I go cradle. Put him on his head. But the whole time, your feet are moving. Still trying to stuff. Come on, throw it, move. He fights in, he fights back up in me. Boom, back down again. Stuff. And I'm coming back around. Okay, but it's consistent. Down, feel him push, pop, throw. Down, feel him push, pop, throw it. Every time the leg he's on comes off the mat. The leg he's on comes off the mat. I'm not leaving my foot on the mat. Comes off the mat. We go slow. He goes high cross. Move it. Stuff. I try to get it off. Oh, move it, get back down. Down. That time I got it. I got it. And I'm going to go. All right? Do that for 2 minutes. We'll talk for two. We'll get the next guy up. Let's go. 1, 2.